Welcome to Nandamala. It's the in cutter again. Ashrafi Murtaza is delighted. He knows it's a big one. It's been disappointing yet again for Mahendra Sehwag.
Too close. It comes in. Bottom edge. Not the shot, not the time, and India lose their first wicket. A big breakthrough for Bangladesh.
These days are picking. One, two, three down the leg side. Give that batsman a little bit more time. The first boundary of the inning. And they are gone! Left at it, look the outside edge, look at the man at point.
Chases the ball. Ball that's moving around just enough.
That's what to be beautifully. Just clean onto the pad and Tendulkar is so good in that area. Oh, that's nicely bowled. That's gone. What a start for Abdul Razak. He has picked up Sachin Tendulkar, the big fish.
Yes, good catch. That has raced off the back of Sourav Ganguly.
Sourav Ganguly played it beautifully.
Yes, in field. Big part of the outside edge. He's trying to break the shackles. He's a good player against the spin. On the drop pitch, starts well. Alindar up goes the finger. He picked up a wicket with his first delivery. Mohammad Rafi, the most experienced of the Bangladeshi bowlers. Oh, announced his arrival at the bowling crease.
You're in trouble.
Into the gap. My, that's gone by. This is not a foreground, and it's gone into the top deck.
Look at that, actually bomb outside the off-stump. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Should be taken, and it's taken. That is a good wicket.
Good catch. Very simply held. Jumping with delight. Three wickets have fallen for just a couple of runs.
He's played on. He's played it on. The spinners are doing a fabulous job here at Fort Spain. How many players? Yeah, expression. Set it off.
And he strikes straight away. Good pitch. Good lift. Great line. Great work from Bangladesh.
That's four.
Great shot. End of the innings.
Very young in years. 17 been departed by Sarin Hafeez. Very, very articulate batsman. That's beautifully struck. That really is a good omen for Bangladesh. But
point they are, but still very, very useful run. That must be out. Yes, it is.
A bit about the Murtaza's death, just enough.
That's a great shot. Excellent reply.
Beautiful shot. Balance.
Oh, that's down the ground. Charged on it. What guts. He's not going to get intimidated by the short one.
The ball is bowling short, getting hit.
Took his chances and sped off.
Oh,
Great shot. It was in the air for a while. Barry Khan threw his arms in the air. Long off, really. Consecutive long three. Oh, look at this. It belies a 17-year-old, really, showing very little respect to the elder statesman.
Just look at this. The cracking shots. Zaya Khan around the wicket.
And they show us some good reasons why today. Runs ahead wicket. Got it. Patel has his revenge. Very good delivery.
Too much he can do. Again, Stacey, is he guiding it past slip? I'm not so sure. I think he's an excellent ball.
Put it away. Much better this time. Has a chance. He has no chance whatsoever. Into the deep. Big up. This could be time. Halim Dar is taking his time. And up goes the finger.
It's the beauty now. After just trying to get it up. Making it complete.
Good strike.
Very good strike. That time of the ring, don't bother the manic ring.
Magnificent shot.
Rackable hustle. The batsman.
Down the ground, what an audacious shot that was. Took the bowler on and straight over. Great thing.
Oh, what a great thing. He's guided that quite nicely.
All along the ground. Doesn't get better. Great execution of the shot. Yet another boundary. Fades a big shot. No protection in the deep on the leg side. And it's gone the distance.
Came on to battle number three and take a look at that shot. Down on his knees and back. All the way. Field six.
Miscue. It's gone to the chin. Looking for the biggest. Brings up his half century.
It's time for him to go down the track, make some room and hit him over the top of the cover. That is a good shot.
That could be gone. Yes. Dhoni does well.
The shot delivery has been put away.
Tendulkar in the deep. Khan cut it off. Excellent execution of a difficult shot.
Well, that's the second one. Abhigul Basha.
Two, which is what you're saying. 14 required. Raheem moves off to 50. Well played.
Terrific shot, standard delivery four, 10 to win Bangladesh.
Scores a level, 1 to win.
More rhythm. Yes, hands in the air, it's got through. What an innings, what a day for Bangladesh cricket. Is it their biggest moment yet? Well, only time will tell, but it is certainly a wonderful day to start their World Cup 2007 campaign. Not brilliant.
Take a bow, Bangladesh. You'd have a heck of a day today. The celebrations there for this young, enthusiastic, determined Bangladesh team. Look at the supporters.